Operation Abilene was one of the bloodiest battles of the Vietnam War.
Everybody down!
An entire company nearly wiped out.
We are taking fire!
Prayed for a miracle. One came. His name is Pitts.
Pitts saved lives.
We put him up for the Medal of Honor.
But he never got the medal.
Justice delayed is justice denied.
The Medal of Honor is the highest recognition of military valor there is. You'll prepare a full decorations review.
Mr. Pitzenbarger, sir.
I'm from the Department of Defense.
I'm here to learn about your son.
If you want the real story, you'll need to talk to the mud soldiers.
I've never seen lost men like that. Pitzenbarger comes down that wire and saves men he never even knew.
Sounds like a suicide mission.
Suicide is hopeless. What Pitzenbarger did was valor.
I kept telling him to get out, but he wouldn't go. He was there to save lives, and that's what he was doing.
Why are you here?
Because you're here.
Hell, he shouldn't even have been there. None of us should.
What are you saying?
That's friendly fire. We were fighting our own men.
The after-action report is missing. Who even thought up Operation Abilene in the first place?
It's not a can of worms you want to open.
Why not? Information was removed from the original review.
You had no idea where you're starting.
I have never seen you back off of anything.
Usually we're judged by what we do. But what we don't do is what haunts us.
I'm gonna go public with the story.
Sounds a little dangerous.
But it'll be great television.
Getting that medal for Pitts, for the men I lost, might be the only decent thing I pull out of that war.
Pitzenbarger's father. He's dying.
Dying isn't harder than losing a child. Do what you can.
Guys like Pitzenbarger do what they do for each other. Life for a life.
I need to finish this.
Give praise as this young man and show us that the sacrifices of the fallen will never be forgotten.